While that wet weather is creating a mess for some, it's considered a miracle for others. Fox 31's Ashley Michels is live in Denver to explain that tonight. Ashley.
Well, Erica, you always hear us say we need the moisture, right? And if you just listened to Jess, you heard her say, boy, we really got it. And we're learning Colorado might benefit all summer long.
It's a piece of property that's been in the Rossi family for 40 years, and they say it has never looked like this.
I don't remember seeing all these puddles.
Nope, those are new.
They've been dry for so long, and they're all there. It's water everywhere.
The Eastern Plains got between 2 and 5 inches of rain over the past 2 days.
I went to bed and it was raining, and then I woke up and it was still raining, and then it rained all day.
She says it feels like a miracle.
Especially for the last few years. I mean, we're in a 20-year drought or whatever it is.
This year, she says they planted, assuming their land wouldn't get a drop.
This year, we only have 35% of our water so far, what they allotted to us. And so we stopped planting all of our corn that we normally do for silage, and we switched it up with some Sudax and Milo because we didn't think we were going to get the water.
But Mother Nature had other plans.
And of course, it rained. So that changed the plans, but everything was already planted. So it's just like really, really, really good.
She says the soaking is enough to guarantee the season is a success.
This actually, you know, soaks in. So the water that you do use has, you know, it has a chance to meet in the middle and actually do some good to the roots.
And while the moisture can be measured, its impact truly can't.
You can't even measure it. It's like saves your bacon.
Well, and with all of this moisture causing all of the grasses, the bushes, the weeds to grow, we caught up with firefighters also today to ask, what does this mean, all of this moisture, for our fire outlook? Well, we're told in the short term, it means fire danger is going to be very low for at least the next couple of weeks, but we really need to continue getting moisture. Otherwise, a hot, dry June could be a recipe for disaster. Ashley Michels, Fox 31.